Thank you. Thank you. Yatso! Tell me one thing, Kamiyatsu. A dragon of our world crossed over into yours long ago, but I have felt her presence here again. What is the meaning of this?
I dare say what you felt was this.
By the sisters. You. What have you done to Ashtaya?
If you want answers, you'll have to get them from Lord Golbez. Assuming you've the strength to face him. A pity I will not see the plan to fruition, but my part is done. To fight with the thrill of battle in my heart makes it all the more worthwhile.
No! Wait! Where is she? Where is my sister?
At long last, I go to join the great.
By the gate's closing, there can be no doubt that he was the one who opened it.
Oh, Ashtaya. I prayed we might meet once more.
She is likely still in the void. Take heart. We will find her yet.
So what now?
While you discuss how to proceed with your search, I would excuse myself to look around. There may be salvage that we could use at the camp.
In that case, I'll patrol the area for more void seed.
Very well. Let us take a moment to consider our options.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is Vitra not back yet?
My apologies for the delay.
Are you all right?
I am. As distressing as this turn of events was, the eye itself gives me cause to hope. While it is no longer possessed of Ajdaya's will, it may yet lead us to her. Were it not for your encouragement, I would never have dared to embark on my search, much less come this far. I will not lose faith. I will find my sister. Wheresoever she may be.
We'll return the eye to her, together.
Though tainted, the eye has not fully succumbed to darkness. Ajdaya herself may have been able to resist its influence.
Well, as much as we'd love to take part in your next foray, we can't abandon our efforts here.
Indeed. We'll need to keep a close watch, in case the Void Gate opens again as well. Though should it prove safe to do so, I have some ideas for how we might put this village to use.
Do what you must. We will manage.
To free Ajdaya, I expect we will have to deal with Golbez once and for all, after which you may undertake your work without worry.
We look forward to the glad tidings.
You'll take good care of everyone, won't you?
What? Why do you ask me this?
Because comrades look out for one another, and I can't think of anyone more qualified to keep them safe.
True. I will do no less than I've promised.
If our respective plans are settled, then let us head back.
Thank you.